Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
Skip.
But you stopped it.
Yeah.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
How's your fix?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Okay.
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. It's the remote to my dad's TV.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Keys, come on.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah. Can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are, they were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Okay.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee, what's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped out at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good.
And I saw
too bad
the
there
pills.
Right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
I still need to get the pills for that guy. I need to find that stupid key. Oh, there's another energy bar.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
Where's the key?
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods.
Oh, wow. You're humorous.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
If we take too long, does Glenn die? Flip radio over.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Okay. Another energy bar. Man,
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Okay, I need to find that key. Wherever it may be. There's a battery. Have to really look, huh?
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years. Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Oh, crud. This is gonna be bad, isn't it?
Jesus.
I'm gonna choose the wrong one. Who's that?
I think I'm gonna be scared.
He just...
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
Somewhere
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Anything outside there?
I can't reach that brick. Any idea where the pharmacy keys might be?
We searched high and low inside before you guys got here. They weren't on the old couple we took out of the office. Are you okay?
I'm fine. If the keys aren't in the drugstore, think they could be out of here?
We now live in a world where getting up and walking away is an actual possibility.
Right. How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. Think you can do anything with this?
I used to fiddle around with stuff like that when I was a kid, but there's not much to do with it now. Man, I miss my robots.
You're a strange guy, Dad.
I know.
I can't reach that brick.
Okay, let's get back inside.
Think you can do anything
no,
with
I...
this?
Skip.
Yeah, I used to fiddle around with stuff like that when I was a kid, but there's not much to do with it now. Man, I miss my robots.
You're a strange guy, Dad.
I know.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Something's out there that I need to get. Okay, I need to let her know when... Is there only one battery around? I need two.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
There it is. Yes. Two batteries. Down and out.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Did you put the batteries in it? Are you a serious idiot? There we go. Rocket science in here. And then you press the power button.
As the unknown infection continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
God bless you all.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Carly. That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
All right, then. We don't need to talk about it.
Thanks. There's nothing I can do now, anyway.
So I can give her... one of my... energy bombs?
Here. I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
I guess I could give the last one over here.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it.
That was probably the worst idea. I should have kept it all to myself. That wouldn't be... Yep. Well, let's go. Not much I can do here. Wait, oh! No, I can go get my cane from the back. Use it to pull the brick over and do whatever I need to do. Come on. Take the cane. No, we need the cane.
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Grab the cane! We should have been able to grab the cane, seriously.
How you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Come on, I'm a smart guy. I can use a cane to pull something in through those gates, but whatever.
Hey there.
There you go, you all didn't have to hear that.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
I'm a black guy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Where are we going through? Why are we going up? I don't even remember there being a back door.
Get down!
So wait, yeah.
Did you see that?
I sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys.
Oh man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and Then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Glenn. I don't have a weapon anymore. There's one there. Gotta be careful with him. Gotta be careful. Ooh, a fire axe right over there. How am I supposed to get to it?
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
She's eating something. So we got that one right there, close.
We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads down. We can hide by that pickup.
Oh my god. Oh god. Yeah, so that's pretty much my death signal. Okay, RV or that truck.
We can hide by that pickup.
I'm gonna try to test the RV. That was probably like a bad idea though. Oh god.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Okay, so back to the RV, the pickup. There better be something in the pickup truck. That thing is alive.
Way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quiet.
Question is how? Okay, now that. Okay, W and D do the same thing. Yeah, why do you have both of them showing up then?
Something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front.
Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Oh, screw it.
Ow! Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
Carly's gone and we can't use that much. We're going to need weapons.
Yeah, really, I think I know this already. I can't find a thing that would open that door.
There's a truck over there. Maybe we can find you a weapon. Want to head over to the right?